In this episode of Minute GarageBand, we're going to show you how to display just the bass clef or just the treble clef in GarageBand's notation editor. While GarageBand shouldn't be confused with a dedicated notation editor such as Finale or Sibelius, it does offer some options in this area, one of which is the ability to display the bass or F clef, the treble or G clef, or the default view of having both clefs displayed in the staff. Once you open the notation editor in GarageBand, the standard view is to display both clefs. However, this portion of the notation editor is also a pop-up menu. Clicking anywhere in this section will give you the option of displaying the bass clef, the treble clef, or the default view of both clefs in the staff. That's all we have for this episode. We hope you found it useful. And for more, subscribe to our YouTube channel for new Minute GarageBand videos each and every week. So long.
And show off the other one so that it never happens again.